press the bell icon and never miss any update from WhatsApp Bollywood.
In a new promo for Big Picture, Karan Johar got emotional as a video of his late father, producer Yash Johar, played on big screen. In the clip, Yash talk about how the tagline given by Karan for Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gum was the best gift he ever received. What I loved is Karan using the tagline, "It's all about loving your parents," for his film. "I don't think I ever got in a better gift," he said. Upon watching the video, Karan got teary-eyed and got a hug from host Ranveer Singh. There was also a special dance performance dedicated to him. Karan and Kajol will be seen as a guest on finale of Big Picture. The teaser also showed Ranveer channeling Shah Rukh Khan and recreating a scene from Kuch Kuch Hota Hai with Kajol. Karan also enacted scene from Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gum with her. The trio danced to Ye Ladki Hai Diwani from Kuch Kuch Hota Hai and Bole Chudiya from Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gum. Karan and Kajol were seen recreating Shah Rukh Khan Amrish Puri line from Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge. Karan is returning to feature film direction after several years with Rocky aur Rani Ki Prem Kahani, starring Ranveer and Alia Bhatt in the lead roles with Dharmendra, Shabana Azmi and Jaya Bachchan in supporting part. His last big screen release was Ae Dil Hai Mushkil in 2016. He also directed short film in Netflix, Lust Story and Ghost Story. What do you think about this video? Please let us know in comment box. For more update, keep watch WhatsApp Bollywood.